Hi, I'm Alice Bolin, the author of Dead Girl.
Hi there. My name's Dan Hornsby. I'm the author of Via Negativa and Sucker.
One piece of advice I would have for young writers is to keep a journal. I think it's like really obvious, maybe. Maybe it's something a lot of people already do, but I also think it's something we kind of lose.
My advice to young writers is to make a list of things that you love and things that you're afraid of. So like for me, my list would be like music, animals, like medieval Christian mysticism. Things that I'm afraid of are like crocodiles, anacondas, and being locked in a vault for eternity. And those things you can always go back to if you're stuck, right? Like if you have writer's block, you can just add a little dog to your story if you love animals, or you can add a strange musician, or you can lock people in a vault forever. And I think it can just be a good exercise for you to kind of figure out who you are and what you want to do.